I've taken a lot of the old fences where the barbed wire was headed towards the scrapyard and made different things that are somewhat you don't see every day. Flowers, different kinds of flowers, cactuses, decorations, for instance, barbed wire pumpkins. Even taken barbed wire and rolled up a lot of it and put the old family farm tools and made a large wreath. But we can make things that are more refined or make things that are more whimsy.